something that resembles a tune. But the point of that is, you know, I'm sorry, and I said this last night, it's as heartfelt again tonight. I'm so proud that my entire cast and crew, most of whom you see here right now, but there's so many behind the scenes you don't see, get such a brilliant, incredible, loving reception in my hometown.
Question of the moment.